This is so fucked up.
Oh, I thought you wanted here for a while.
We gotta go.
Mike, the boys have tapped in.
I gotta run.
They want you. Go.
Today, we're on our way to Columbus, Ohio, unfortunately.
I say unfortunately.
Unfortunately,
yeah. Could be in Ithaca, New York right now.
Call that a bang.
Wait, we could be in Ithaca, New York, but like...
To see the sun?
Yeah, wait, to see...
Behind the clouds.
Wait, maybe show them a look at the map real quick of what it looks like.
Let me show you what 80% coverage is. Let's go.
And here's where we're going to see the eclipse. But apparently... The only place where it's not cloudy is Toledo,
Ohio.
For
a fact, it's not the only place that's not cloudy.
About a couple people in the sky, Justin is sniffing right now.
So now we're headed to Toledo, Ohio.
Like, give a review of your sheets, bro.
True, how's the sheets? He doesn't even need it.
Doesn't need it.
The sheets was cool. That's sheets.
Wait, what's your preferred gas station?
I just, whatever's like nearby.
What? Like, you've never been
there? There's no, you just stop at whatever gas station. There's also, like, there's no brand, I feel like, in Mass that, like, people go to.
There's probably sheets in Mass, bro.
No, there's no sheets in Mass. I've never heard of this in my life.
I've never heard of it until now, bro.
You've never heard of sheets until now?
I literally told you. I only heard of sheets when I watched a YouTube video of this guy eating at sheets for 30 days.
Well, anywho, yeah. We're an hour in, 5 more hours
to go.
That's
what 80% cloud coverage looks like, guys.
So yeah, it's like 0-40% in Toledo. Okay. So
yeah, it's like nothing in Toledo.
We'll check in another hour in. This is our second sheets.
First time we did sheets and sheets. Now we gotta eat and sheets, you know.
So we got a bucket of fries. We're 1 of 46, and I like treats. Good vibe, but some stuff is kind of expensive. But the food order is not bad.
$1 for a dog?
Literally $1 for a dog. Like,
you can't go for a dog?
It's open. Wait, why does your burger look so sad?
After sheets, we just continued our 6-hour drive to Columbus. And after a car ride of bad songs and interesting conversations, we arrived at Columbus, where we immediately checked into our hotel. And then since we'd gotten there around 9 or 10, we wanted to kill some time. And so we went somewhere fun. We're in Columbus now, and we're at the casino.
Got a bit bored.
Hit the tables and run it up. So we're not sure if we can film in the poker room yet, but we also have to find it. So here we go.
How much are you going to win today?
100.
100!
3 hours later.
I'm nice.
Okay, the boy.
You should be happy. I should, you know what, dude? Now that you said I'm going to be 40.
The most,
I'm up 216
exactly.
Wait, we're up 216 exactly.
And I'm up.
You made a bigger.
I'm up 11. And Corbin, we don't talk about that. But the bigger story is that Matthew could have won the high hand with ace jack, but in the last 2 minutes, quad aces wrecks our world.
I know.
Oh my god. -450. Okay, time for a hand review. So I'm sitting on the button with 4-5 suited, and Matthew, who's in early position, raises it. I call the raise, and everybody else folds. We're both pretty deep. We're playing 1-2. I have around 200 in front of me. Matthew has around 150 in front of him. And the flop comes ace deuce 3. I flop the nuts. And so Matthew c-bets, and I don't want to scare him off, so I just call. The turn comes a jack, pretty inconsequential if you ask me. Hopefully he has an ace jack in his hand, that way I can get max value. Matthew again bets around half pot, and now I have a kind of a decision of whether I want to call or raise. I decided to raise in this situation just because I think all his ace-x holdings are going to call, and it's very hard for him to put me on 4-5. So at best he thinks I have an ace-x holding. Then I hear some glorious news, and Matthew re-raises my re-raise. And so I have to Hollywood a bit, and so I just spend the time thinking about what he might have here. I think I put him on, you know, two pair with an ace, maybe sets, but it's kind of unlikely that for him to have those low sets just because of the preflop action. I don't think he'll raise deuces, threes, or fours in a game like this. Anyways, after I finish Hollywooding, I jam all in, which is not that much behind, and Matthew snap calls, and he shows aces, which is basically the top of his range, and the second nut's on the board. So all I have to do is fade a board pair, and I win this $400 pot. Your boy has a 78% chance of winning. And the river comes, a jack. And so I lose everything. And so I'm super sad that I just lost everything. And then the dealer is like, oh, this is a new high hand. You can win $450 if you keep it by the hour. And I'm like, okay, Matthew, like, if you win this high hand, like, give me back the money I lost. Like, I just give you infinite money. And then after some convincing, he's like, yeah. And so fast forward, I'm playing like a demon after I buy back in, and I'm up around $100, I would say, from my second buy-in. And then with literally 2 minutes before the clock hits 12, a different table says, high hand, quad aces. And I'm super sad. But then I'm able to get it all in on the final hand I play. Again, it's a straight versus a set. And I'm able to end in the positive at the end of the day. And yeah, that's our hand review. But back to the blog.
My brain is fried.
The McDonald's aftermath.
Hey, you should be happy you came to Columbus, Ohio. If you had gone to New York, you would not be.
1 day later.
Today, we are at Tommy's Diner. Like the highest rated place in Columbus. So, we just ordered. So we'll get our food soon. So the boys with their shakes, vanilla, and strawberry.
I think I'll
try a try.
Hey,
ladies. Tastes like ice cream.
Yeah, it does taste like ice cream.
Ice cream for breakfast.
Yo, document this obese behavior.
Definitely, you can taste that
milk.
Okay.
No way you just do that, by the way.
Stuffed French toast, stuffed French toast.
Yeah, which one's yours, by the way?
Which one? Frankenstein burger, Frankenstein burger. Sure.
Alright, just try this.
Warren got you missing it. Why didn't you look weird? I know most of it, but all. I've been searching my whole life to find my own place.
Love is open. Open. Okay, at least two kids. It's a banger, it's a banger, it's a banger.
Wait, it's actually a banger. Wait, hold on, listen, just take a listen.
Yeah, I'm saying this song.
Yeah. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Hey, song's
kind of with you, with you, with you. It's 1 p.m. We're at the park. We're gonna view the
solar eclipse.
An hour until game day.
No status. Game time.
No water. We got some chips, some cookies. That's it. No chairs. We've got a nice open park. Because like I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. There is 10 minutes left before
look at
the
this.
Eclipse.
This is right now.
On the lake.
This is right now. This is. I mean,
and
wait, hold on. I can really tell after the photo gets saturated by iPhones.
As well as.
Dude, it looks so bright.
Yeah,
it looks like.
Boom. That's the sun.
This guy does not.
That's the sun right there. Yay.
No, I got mad dim.
There's 3 minutes left.
Say,
Wait, actually, no, Sarah, it's eclipse. Actually moving. You can see progression.
Look at these fools.
I'm blind. I looked this one too many times, bro. I'm not seeing shit. There's like a dot in my eyesight. I'm not blind.
Oh, wait, it's 30.
What do you mean?
Look at this.
I definitely cannot look at the sun vibe. I'm telling you, bro.
It will get pitch dark.
No, that's crazy, by the way.
That's the shadow of the eclipse. It's about to go.
Wait, it's got hella darker. It did just get hella darker.
Oh my god.
I put the glasses on for 2 seconds
like
and it
caught.
Yo, wait, actually.
Corwin's thing.
It's actually setting from all sides.
Wait, the animals aren't going crazy.
Yo, wait, hold up.
Wait. There's only the slightest sliver left.
Yo, it's almost gone, bro.
Yeah, I just flashbanged myself and it's gone.
Wait, I can see is that eclipse?
It's here.
Is that Venus?
Oh,
guys,
holy, what the fuck?
Wait, but I can still see the sun. I can still see the sun.
Wait, you can see Venus, bro.
Holy fuck.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's sick.
That's
actually sick.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so cool.
That has to be the sickest.
That's crazy.
Oh my god.
The camera can't capture it. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's crazy. That's actually Krazingo.
Wait, that looks so cool.
Oh my god.
It's like a black hole, bro.
What the hell?
Holy fuck.
What
the hell? Look at how dark it just got.
It's straight up sunset.
Oh my god.
Holy
what the hell?
Oh my god.
What just happened?
So sick. Wait, that's Venus. Oh no, is that Venus?
Yo, there's no Venus.
I got it.
I don't know what that is, bro. Hey, go.
360 no scope.
Dude, I wish you could see like the halo around it.
Yeah. The camera can't capture how sick. Holy
it's coming back. It's coming back.
Okay.
Here comes the sun.
Oh, and five seconds later, we're back to straight sunlight.
Holy shit.
And boom, the sun is back. Yo, it just got so bright.
Look at how bright you look. Oh, you look so dark.
Dude, this is the craziest decision I've ever done.
That was awesome. All right, that was life changing. That was life changing, bro.
Holy fuck.
And the sun is back.
Just barely. You can still see the eclipse, by the way. The eclipse shadow keeps going that way.
It's darker over there.
Bonkers. The birds are going bonkers.
reverse the start of the eclipse.
Bump it up.
Hey, what are we holding, bro?
And right after we made our commute back to Maryland, it was supposed to be a 6-hour commute, but it took us around 12 hours. This is us passing by Akron, Ohio, shout out LeBron, and we stopped for dinner around 9 p.m.
We're at
Pastrimi Bros or something.
Cremonti Bros.
150 calorie a day, you know?
Known for their sandwiches.
Yeah, this thing is actually a monster.
Yeah.
We got some wings, 79 cent wings.
This is $12 for this.
Time to dig in. Damn.
Cross action.
Oh, say it's over.